Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Austin, and I am very excited to announce that I'm going back on tour this December 2016. Yes, I'm wearing a scarf because this tour is somewhat holiday themed. Hold on, I know what some of you guys are thinking. I know some of you just recently started supporting me because you might have found like a cover I did that you enjoy, so you might be a little hesitant to come out to a show because you only know a cover I did. And if that's the case, that's totally okay. Stick around because not only do I tell you every single song that I'm playing on this tour, but I can guarantee you're gonna enjoy the covers that I'm playing, which I'll tell you about later in this video. So even if you're only coming out to a show to hear Welcome to the Black Parade, I don't blame you. This video is gonna tell you everything you need to know about this tour. This tour is called the December to Remember Tour, and that's because this tour is gonna be my last tour for a very long time. Once this tour is done, not only am I gonna work on a bunch of new covers, but I'm going to be writing and recording a brand new original full-length album. And I'm not gonna go on tour again until that new album is released. So this is the last chance to come out to a show and meet me for a pretty long time. That being said, tickets are only $15 and it comes with a free meet and greet. That's right, the $15 general admission ticket gets you into the entire show and there's a free meet and greet taking place afterwards. So you can come out to a show, hear some live music, and then meet every single person that performs after the show for $15. People also ask if tickets are being sold at the door at these shows, and the answer is yes. You can buy a ticket at the door the day of the show, but I recommend getting them online ahead of time. All tickets and information can be found at austinjonestour.com. Some people have been asking if I'm gonna perform this tour as a full band or an acoustic act, and the answer is both. So we will be playing songs and covers as a full band, and then in the middle of the set, we will play a few acoustic songs as well, because I know some of you guys like both, so you're gonna get both. I don't know why I suddenly got so aggressive with that. If you guys have been to any of my shows over the last year, you've seen me play with my very good friends Run to Cover. Run to Cover is on this tour again. Another reason this is called the December to Remember Tour is because Run to Cover and myself won't be touring together again for a very long time. It's not because we don't like each other or anything like that. We are very good friends. It's simply because we've been touring together for a year nonstop, and most bands don't do back-to-back-to-back tours together. So I'm gonna be busy working on my new music, and they're probably gonna land a different tour with somebody else, and it'll just be a little while until we, you know, tour together again. Don't know why this signifies touring. So yeah, this tour is to celebrate 1 year of us touring together and to give you guys one last chance to see us both on stage together in the same show. This tour is also with a new band that I just met called A Summer High, and this is their first tour ever. So I'm very excited to take A Summer High out on the road for their very first time. Aww, yeah. Okay, so after all of that, I'm gonna tell you where in the world this tour is coming to. On December 9th, we are playing in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania at the Smiling Moose. On December 10th, we are playing in Westland, Michigan at the Token Lounge. December 11th, we are playing in Akron, Ohio at Musica. December 12th, we are playing in Indianapolis, Indiana at the Emerson Theater. And the Indianapolis show is actually on my birthday. So if you want to celebrate my birthday with me, come out to the show on December 12th. On December 14th, we are playing in Des Moines, Iowa at Vaudeville Muse. On December 15th, we are playing in St. Louis, Missouri at the Firebird. And lastly, we close out the tour on December 16th in Palatine, Illinois at Dirty Nelly's. Palatine, Illinois is a suburb of Chicago, so it's kind of like the Chicago show. And check it out, if you're from like the Milwaukee, Wisconsin area and you want to come to the hometown show, Palatine is only like an hour and a half south of Milwaukee. Actually, that goes for all of the shows. Go to Google Maps or whatever you use and look up where the nearest show is to you. Some people think that if a show is further than 30 minutes from their house, that they're just not gonna go. Like it's in a completely different world, almost on a whole nother planet. One time I took a 5-hour bus ride all the way out to Des Moines just to see All Time Low and The Ready Set, and it was an incredible show, so don't completely rule out road tripping to a show. Now I'm gonna tell you what songs I'm playing on the tour. In no particular order, here are the original songs that I'm playing on this tour. Leave This Town, They Won't Break Me, Romantic Suicide, Break the Mold, Beauty Vocabulary, Color Me Crazy, and Leaving This World. Those are the original songs we're playing, and I'm not gonna tell you all the covers we're playing, but here are some of them. Our cover of Drown by Bring Me the Horizon, our cover of Love Yourself by Justin Bieber, I Write Sins Not Tragedies by Panic at the Disco, and Welcome to the Black Parade by My Chemical Romance. We are playing all of those songs on this tour. You can listen to them on iTunes, Apple Music, Spotify, Google Play, YouTube. Create a tour playlist and jam out to it whenever you're bored. Can't wait to hear you guys sing along. It's gonna be a lot of fun. And I think that's everything you need to know for this tour, I think. Oh yeah, we will be selling merch, so if you want to get a shirt or a poster or a CD or any of that stuff, we will have that available at the shows, and we will be accepting both cash or card, whatever's more convenient for you guys. I'm so excited for the December to Remember tour at the end of this year. We're celebrating 1 year of touring with Run to Cover. We're celebrating my birthday happening in the middle of the freaking tour. It's a Summer High's first tour ever, and we're just celebrating the holiday season in general before Christmas and New Year's rolls around. Overall, it's gonna be one big party, and I'm so excited, and I can't wait to see you all there. Don't forget, tickets are available at austinjonestour.com. Get them soon before you forget. Maybe ask a family member or a friend to get tickets for you as an early Christmas gift. There you go. I just found the perfect way for you to ask for tickets for this tour. I will see you all very, very soon. I love you guys. Peace.